Hello? Yo, I'm in the booth. I'm going to call you right back. Nah, I just got to put this one part down. I'm going to call you back. I'm at the studio, man. Man, quit playing with me, man. No, for real. Don't play like that. Are you serious? How you know? Put that on everything. Damn. I'm gonna call you back. I'm gonna call you back. Every time I was in LA, I was with my ex-girlfriend. Every time you called, I told you, baby, I'm working. No. What's out doing my dirt? Oh. I'm thinking about you getting hurt. I was hand in hand in the Beverly Center, like, man, not giving a damn who sees me. So gone, I know. So wrong. Just thinking like I didn't have you sitting at home. Thinking about me, being the good girl that you are. I bet you probably believe you got a good man. I mean, I never would do the things I'm about to tell you I've done. Brace yourself, it ain't good. But it would be even worse if you heard this from somebody else. I know you hate me. I know I hurt you. But there's more. Listen. Watch this. These are my confessions. Just when I thought I said all I can say, my chick on the side says she got one on the way. These are my confessions. Man, I'm thrown and I don't know what to do. Guess I gotta keep part two of my confessions. If I'm gonna tell it, then I gotta tell it all. Bam, right when I got that phone call. I'm so thrown, I don't know what to do but to keep part two of my confessions. Now this gon' be the hardest thing I think I ever had to do. Got me talking to myself as how I'm gon' tell you about that chick on part one. I told y'all I was creeping with. Say she's 3 months pregnant and she's keeping it. The first thing that came to mind was you. The thing was, how do I know if it's mine and is it true? The thing was me wishing I never did what I did. How I ain't ready for no kid and bye-bye to a relationship. Just when I thought I said all I could say, my chick on the street, she got one. These on the way. These are my confessions. Man, I'm throwing I guess I gotta keep this part two of my confessions. If I'm gonna tell it, gotta let it all. Damn it, cried when I got that phone call. I'm so trying to figure out when, what, and how I'ma let this come out of my mouth. Said it ain't gonna be easy, but I need to stop thinking, contemplate, and be a man and get it over with. I'm riding in my whip, racing to her place, talking to myself, preparing to tell her to her face. He opened up the door and didn't wanna come near me. I said, what's happening? This by far is the hardest thing I think I've ever had to do. To tell you the love I love. That I'm having a baby by a woman that I barely even know. You can accept and accept the fact that I'm man enough to tell you this. Hopefully you'll give me another chance. This ain't about my career. This ain't about my life. About us.